when we talk about millennials, we're talking about individuals born between 1980 and the year 2000. So in the United States, there's 92 million of them. They're the largest generation ever. For comparison, baby boomers were 77 million in size, so this is a large and important demographic. The reason for a focus on millennials now is because they're really approaching their peak spending years in important consumer categories, whether it's apparel or restaurants or consumer staples, household products. Over the next 5 years, we're looking for their spending to increase by 15% simply by getting older, while baby boomer spending will decline by 10%. This is a generation that's really grown up connected. 80% of millennials have mobile phones. 75% of them have social media profiles. Even for the oldest millennials, who are now today's 35-year-olds, they've had internet access broadly since at least they were in high school. It's really this tech overlay that is the catalyst that lights a fire under this whole story. You see parents and other family members looking to millennials for what technology should I be adopting? What new types of consumption behavior should I be engaging in, whether it's ride sharing or different apps that will allow you to shop differently, to look at user reviews, to compare prices. We're seeing a number of new behaviors emerge from millennials as consumers, and it's really exciting to see how companies are responding to it. Millennials are 3 times as likely to talk about a brand or a product over social media than baby boomers are. They're 10 times as likely to blog about it. So companies understand that they really need to be present and connect with their consumers on social media in ways that they hadn't before. Another important consumer behavior that we're seeing emerge is the peer review as an important tool to making a purchasing decision. We see that millennials are twice as likely to reference peer reviews on products before buying them as Gen X is. And lastly, millennials are a generation of researchers. Millennials are more than 50% more likely to make price comparisons on products in store before purchasing them. And that has obviously very important implications for retailers. You're no longer able to charge a price premium just because you have the right product, right place, right time. The most exciting part of the millennial story to me is that whereas up to this point we had really seen companies take a reactive approach to this consumer who they didn't really understand, but their behaviors were changing. It was more about playing defense. Today, companies are taking a proactive approach to investing in areas where they think this consumer is going, and that's going to have profound effect on the consumer economy going forward.